Welcome back, Rebels. It's time for the B-Spot Shot Summer Specials, brought to you from the hardworking folks at the Burgundy Woods headquarters. 27 days till fall, and summer wear is waning. Time to get ready for a warmer closet, and who better than StyleSite to give us the top 20 countdown for pre-fall fashions and trends? Starting us off at number 20, Rochas gives us quirky, girly styles from Marco Zanini's first pre-fall collection. At 19, Jill Sander gives us color blocking and minimalism cradled by brick, dirty mustard, blue, gray, and cinnamon tones. Sunshine lingers at 18 with Chloé, neutral boxy basics, and suggestive Native American influences. At 17, YSL recalls its 1977 Opium collection modified by jewel tones, leather, and timeless poise. 16, Nina Ricci and the must-try color combinations like turquoise and red or lavender and wine. At 15, L'Enfant leads glamour with emerald silks, fur trim coats, bejeweled separates, and loud skins. At 14, Louis Vuitton's 70s influence continues for, quote, a woman who goes out to conquer the world. At 13, Balenciaga emphasizes its capsule collection and bequeaths us with treasures like the dog sweater and Indian-inspired prints. Givenchy takes 12 and gives us chocolates and purples, elegance, structure, leather, and feathers. And at number 11, prints and patterns make Marnie's functional pieces perfect for mixing and matching with neutral basics. Tune in next week to see the top 10 pre-fall fashions and trends for 2011. And remember to be fearless, be fashionable, and be first to make the statement.